gave me this hat.
Wow.
She says, to my friend Anita, all the best.
You've got a pretty cool story to tell all your friends at school now, don't you?
Yeah, I do.
So that was your first time on Rod Laver Arena last night and your first year as a ball kid too.
Yep, that was my first time for everything.
And it didn't hurt, did it?
No, not much.
What did you think when Rafa came up to you and gave you a kiss?
Well, I was touched by his kindness.